Superior Court of California, County of Los Angeles, the people of the state of California versus Robert Durst. We, the jury, in the above entitled action, find the defendant, Robert Durst, guilty of the crime of first-degree murder of Susan Berman in violation of Penal Code Section 187, Subsection A, a felony as charged in Count 1 of the information. We further find the allegation that in the commission of the above offense, that Susan Berman was a witness to a crime and was intentionally killed because of the fact within the meaning of Penal Code Section 190.2, Subsection A, Subsection 10 to be true. We further find the allegation that in the commission of the above offense, that the defendant Robert Durst intentionally killed Susan Berman by means of lying in wait within the meaning of Penal Code Section 190.2, Subsection A, Subsection 15 to be true. We further find the allegation that the defendant Robert Durst personally and intentionally used a firearm, to wit, a handgun, within the meaning of Penal Code Section 12022.53, Subsection B, to be true. We further find the allegation that the defendant, Robert Durst, personally and intentionally discharged a firearm, to wit, a handgun, within the meaning of Penal Code Section 12022.53, Subsection C, to be true.